So I woke up this morning with the word Maverick on my mind from the Lord. It equals the Lord and has Father at the dead center. And I had this word from the Lord a couple days ago come to me while just waking up. And I remember actually writing it down. Maverick equals the Lord. And then this word came to me again just the other day, but I woke up, this is from the Lord, I woke up with this word on my mind, Maverick equals the Lord, has Father at the dead center. It's like 2 in the morning, now it's 2:40 in the morning on February 27th, 2017, and so Maverick equals the Lord, with Father at the dead center of both. And it actually equals my name, Derek Kuby. There was a message preached at Village Church that I overheard that he was preaching on mavericks and people that are used by God to do strange and unorthodox things. So I marvel at how unorthodox parallels Father. And God does many strange, unusual things. Okay, so unusual, set of letters, love plus one. Parallels Father, strange equals Father God. He does strange and unique and beautiful things. And then I felt the Lord say to me, are you satisfied? And so I keep harvesting all over the page and scooping up more. So in order, more or less, Mauna Kea is the highest peak on the mountain in the island of Hawaii. And yes, that parallels Father. And you pop off the U and you get your Father exactly. Volcano parallels Father. It equals the Lord, and of course the set of letters, the highest peak, parallels Father. Because Father's on top, and it's his story. Maven is an expert, parallels Father. My name even sounds like Maverick. Derek the Maverick. Maverick Derek. So I had those revelations coming through my mind. That was amazing to me how this... These are all plus ones here. This is cool. Your jaw, anything in... anatomy. Maxilla has Father at the dead center, just like pharynx and larynx. Certainly larynx. And then the letters, the jaw and jawbone, are flawless for Father, where you have the plus twos exceeding plus ones by two exactly, four and two. In both sets of letters, you have four plus twos and two plus ones. The jawbone, of course, we know that's so central. Jaw equals the dead center of Father. Always love the word maximum, finding Father in it like crazy. The max. Maxima, very easy. The largest, most important Father. Maximalist, works very nicely. Just like maximize, maximizer. This is a curiosity for me to look up that. This is honestly a gorgeous set of letters, the Maya. Pure plus ones, four exactly, to make an overall plus one for Father. And they're just the most beautiful plus ones ever, because you go from the dead center of the alphabet, the M, down to the first letter, up to the last plus one, the Y, and then down to the first letter again, the Maya. Pretty awesome. I'm in love with the ancient civilization and scooping up gems there. Of course, civilization, I just study on that set of letters. It ends in Father, of course, and then in the front is the Father. So civilization equals the Father, Father. To the glory of God the Father. And then the Mayas add an S, and that adds another famous plus one. All the plus ones differ by sixes. M-A-Y-A-S, which equals 59, which is Father plus one, pop off an A. Just like... of course, the Mayflower parallels Father, the ship that the Pilgrim Father sailed with. Mayfair does parallel Father indeed. This is a huge one. Mayors equals the Father. Again, pure plus ones, two letters divided by three. And the plus ones, Mays equals the equals Father, and the rest equals the. Mayors all over the world. So the Maya, really awesome. Maximum, really awesome. But this was a direct word from the Lord for me, Maverick. And I woke up several days ago with God giving me this word on my mind, Maverick. That is someone who's trailblazing. really. It's someone who is trailblazing, and it's also unorthodox, someone blazing a trail, independent-minded, and you don't like submitting to people that are not hearing from God. But I marvel how the word unorthodox has 3 + 2s, 1 + 1, the rest of the letters divide by 3, just like Father. In fact, it's beautiful sixes and letters that divide by 3. You have R, triple, 6, X, quadruple, OU, 6 times 6, OO, 5 times 6. In fact, you have every multiple of 6 and letters that divide by 3, just like in Father. You have 18, 24, 30, and 36. Going up in sixes, it's very glaring to me how these letters, unorthodox, really do point to Father, the name of all names. What does unorthodox mean? Well, something that is unusual, something that is outside the normal, the expected. God loves to surprise people, so I absolutely declare and believe that God the Father is very unorthodox. Whenever he wants to be, he's totally free to break all the rules at any point. He always fulfills his word, but he's certainly free to be creative and do whatever he wants. Monarchia. So that's an awesome gem that parallels Father, Monarchia in Hawaii. It's like, and that's, and of course, God has ordained that on top of that, there's the several large telescopes. The maxilla, that was awesome, finding Father at the dead center of that. Maxima. You see, you go to the root of these things, origins equals the Father. And it comes from maxima, the largest. And I marvel, so the word maxima is Father plus 3. The word maxima, largest and most important. All yield beautiful plus 1 offset to point to Father, the name above all names, the person above all people. And surely God the Father is maximalist in the sense that he is the highest of the high. His ways are above our ways, and this whole story of world history is maximum. Maximum efficiency. Maximum for his glory. And the more you speak on this stuff, the better you get at expressing Maverick. Look at Maverick. Love at the dead center. Very obvious. V-E, half-love. R-I, half-love. Very famous. R-I, this half-love at the center of Christ. And then that's perfectly flanked in 1 plus 3 and A plus a C, which is 4, to equal Father at the dead center of Maverick. Okay? And Maverick equals the Lord. Just very awesome. Unorthodox or independent-minded person. God the Father can do whatever he wants, whenever he wants. Like, he is the most free person in the universe. The Maverick of Mavericks, we might say. But he raises up prophets and people. God gave me this word Maverick, that I am Maverick personality. Certainly as we do this Gematria trailblazing, it is very Maverick in nature. So, but I love how the letters unorthodox also parallel Father amazingly. There you go. And I'm sure you can easily pop off the 96 from that. You can do that quite nicely. And I love, where did the word Maverick come from? Oh, from the name of Samuel A. Maverick, a Texas rancher. Rancher is flawless for Father. 3 + 2 is on the right, 1 + 1 on the left. Bookends divide by 6, 3 at the dead center. Rancher is very obvious for Father. Texas rancher who did not brand his cattle. He was going against the usual, like he was a trailblazer. He was doing something that no one else was doing. Maverick, trailblazer, I love it. Okay. All right, Magen stomach. +1, +1, +1. So that's what I'm scooping up, is all these plus ones that point to Father, the letters. Like even the simple word ma. The MW make multiples of 6. The center provides plus 1 offset, just like the center of father. And even in the roots, it parallels father. Maga. Plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. Stomach is plus 1. There's father in stomach. It's father plus 21. But I marvel at how the roots of all this are also plus 1. Magan. Stomach. The center of you. So, all over the map, the wisdom of God to point to Father as being on top is glaring, like Mauna Kea. Notice that Mauna Kea, the letters, is plus 1. Okay? It's Father plus 21, pop off the U, or you can pop off an M and an A and an E and an A and an A. Now what's cool, if you say the Mauna Kea, as in the highest peak, the Mauna Kea, then that equals love Father perfectly, the greatest commandment. The on top of Mauna Kea, the THE plus the U get married, there's your love, and then the rest equals Father. And of course the word all volcano parallels Father, it's Father, it equals the Lord, Father plus 24. But notice that Mauna Loa, which is lower than Mauna Kea, ends up being, it divides by 3 in total. Mauna Kea is plus 1 for Father. Mauna Loa divides by 3. You can get the math on it. It's actually quite beautiful. 27, 63, 78. I noticed the love in there. An active volcano on the island of Hawaii, which is south of Mauna Kea. It's not quite as tall. So Father is on top. He's the highest peak, Mauna Kea. Okay, just like the famous words Everest are screaming out, Father. Okay, so all over the world, you're seeing how the most important, the central of everything, everywhere, points to Father. So that was cool, finding Father at the center of the maxilla, which is your jawbone. Very glaring, these letters to point to Father, jawbone. So for another example, maximum is plus 1. Minimum is not. Okay? The word maximum is father plus 6 times 6. The word minimum is plus 2. Okay? Parallels Christ, if you will, who is beneath the Father. But Father is on top. He is the maximum of all maximums. And then you scoop up other gems starting at the beginning of all this, like the max. Okay, first of all, it's composed of pure plus ones and a letter divided by 3, M-A-X. And then when you say the max, it's easy to find Father in there. And just like the letters max out. Okay, so, and the Lord told me that, I needed this big dictionary to have origins. Word origins. Origins equals the Father in order from back to front, front to back. O-R is the, N-S is the. The rest equals Father. But this is Maverick. But it's amazing in the sovereignty of God. Yesterday, my parents attended a sermon at Village Church by a man, Ken Dyke, who was preaching on the subject of Mavericks, and he actually called the message the Rebels, and I marveled that Rebels parallels Father perfectly, but he was talking in the good sense, the good Rebels, like Peter the Apostle was a Maverick personality, and that they, in a sense, yeah, they were going against the flow of the culture by preaching the gospel and promoting Christ. So this word has come to me here. Maverick equals the Lord equals Derek Kuby. It's pretty fascinating. Most of the prophets were fairly Maverick personalities. Okay. Cool. Glory to God. That's, I love an entire civilization summarized in four beautiful plus one letters. Maya. The Maya. Sometimes we take for granted just how sophisticated everyone was in the grace of God who lived before us. Okay. Cool. And the thing I like about the letters Maya is that it's pure plus ones. Every letter is plus one, which points to Father. M-A-Y-A. M at the dead center of the alphabet. A at the beginning. Y at the end. And then A at the beginning again. The Maya. The Maya. The Mayans would equal number, and you can get Father off that and pop off the name. So. And then Mayor is very easy. Okay. The Mayflower. You see how the first and the chiefest and the best of everything in the history books is pointing to Father? Like, that's the message through and through, but it's just very beautiful and artistic the way it is, and you say these words and they're real. I'm curious about this Brazilian dance, which I didn't know about. It has Father of the Dead center. And I know that Polka parallels Father. It's love plus one, 55. So I can maybe look up what that looks like, just for satisfying curiosity. All right. That's pretty awesome, though. Cool. I love solving anatomy that needs to be done more extensively by other people. Father, the center of your maxilla, just jaw. Maximalist. God is the ultimate maximalist. Like, God is the ultimate maximum. Father, God is. It's like, and until we are increasing our knowledge of God and promoting it worldwide, we are missing the whole point. Okay. So I feel pretty satisfied with what we've preached on this. That was awesome, solving the word civilization, finding Father in it. As people study more of the, the Maya history with Gematria, you'll scoop up more gems. Of course, mayors are on top of their local towns. I believe that, let's see here. Oh yeah, amazingly, the word town equals mayor. And so mayors, God is the Father sovereign over all mayors and all towns. So mayors equals the Father and towns equals the Father. There you go. Yes, sirree. Mayors, the Father, towns, the Father. I mean, in town, Father is in three letters, T-O-W. Yeah. O-W is a very famous pair. Oh yeah, that equals gold, 38, and then T, of course, bumps it up to 58 nicely. So town equals mayor, mayors equals the Father, town equals towns equals the Father. Mayorship, okay. Alrighty then. So you meditate on all this stuff. You bake it into your brain, you memorize it, you see it, and you see the perfection of God's story to glorify Father from beginning to end. Like Mayfair, of course, is pure plus ones and three letters that divide by three. Obviously, it contains the letters Maya. Maya in order. And then they just, amazingly, they just injected three letters that add to 33. And so it equals 73, it equals number. Pop off the M, the A, and the A, or the F and the I, and you get Father left over. And it's, of course, it's one of the, you know, high-end shopping districts in London, and God is sovereign. It's like, if he wants people to have certain types of clothing, they have to shop somewhere, and it might as well be called Mayfair. And it was originally the site of a fair held annually in May in the 17th and 18th centuries. So, interesting. And, Mayflower is a good one. Okay. That's cool, the Maya. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. And then, of course, the root of maximum is maximus, which is 100. Maximus, your gluteus maximus. Like your, like the word anus is plus one for father, your maximus is plus one for father. Father gets the last word. That's always the story. Gluteus maximus. See, even that word is composed of four plus ones. Yeah. Okay, so I'm really paying attention to these, and maxima is the plural form of maximum. Both contain four plus ones, and the rest of letters start with three. So, very special stuff here. This is a precious gem from the Lord for me. It's like I'm Derek the Maverick Kubi, apparently. Okay. The name Derek sounds like Maverick. I mean, Derek starts with plus ones. There's an ER in there, and then ends in K. Derek. Maverick. Derek Kubi equals Maverick equals the Lord. Okay, and I've always been independent. I've always spent huge amounts of time by myself listening for the personal voice of God. That's like been my entire life story. Alrighty. I'm very independent, which is reasonably, which is very unorthodox. Okay. Alright, so this was cool. I love that. Yeah, it's cool. God is unusual and does strange things, which is awesome. Anyways, okay. So I think we've preached on a lot of this pretty good. But this, I love. So the Lord speaks to me personally. I wake up with this word Maverick on my mind. And then after I'd finished looking this up, I felt the Lord say to me, "Are you satisfied?" And I thought, no. So, harvest a whole bunch more. Just analyze and learn a whole bunch more. See a whole bunch more until you're satisfied. Now I produce a video so that I'm regurgitating this information. It's baking into my brain. It's going to be shared with others. And that's how you fill yourself with the truth and you get satisfied with the knowledge of God. You stare at it. You let it sink into your brain. You memorize it. You fill in the gaps in your brain. Like, ideally, like, you would know as much of this Oxford Dictionary and the World Encyclopedia as it all points to Father as clinically possible. You know? And it's healthy for your brain to just expand and maximize its growth, dendrites, and all this good stuff. Okay. All right. So I'm happy with that. Mauna Kea, the highest peak in Hawaii. Maven, an expert. Father. Maven, an expert. Maverick. Awesome. It's awesome where the name came from. Maverick. Last name of the guy. Ma. Max, the Max. Maxilla. I've always had a very strong jawline. That is ordained by heaven. Jawbone, maxilla, father, maxima, maximalist, maxima, maximize, cool, maxa, you can look up that one, the Maya, that's awesome, I love those letters, very beautiful, Mayflower, big one, Mayfair, you see how names are king, mayors, very cool, civilization, father there, lots of big gems here, okay,